Welcome to Unravel, a game made by Coldwood. Over the last 2.5 years, we've poured our love into this game, and we're thrilled that we finally get to share it with you. Games can be powerful things, and they give even a small studio like ours a chance to speak with the entire world as an audience. So with that in mind, we figured we had to speak from the heart. That's how Unravel came to be. That's why it deals with topics like love, longing, and mending broken bonds. It's in your hands now, finally. Make of it what you will. We're really
that's the only option, so make it.
It is, yeah.
Yeah, it's the only option.
If you hear a weird sound, it's because my neighbor's doing yard work, because she is a freaking champ. So are there any rules for me while we do this new series?
No swearing.
That's going to be a tough one.
Kid friendly. And family friendly.
No drinking.
Pop, you will see him you will see him drinking out of a, not a glass like this, like he can't see in it. So all he will be drinking is pop, water, or juice or something.
I already very much like this game.
Oh no. Her knitting roll went under the couch.
Good.
Oh, it's a bed.
I think it's a couch.
We'll see. Oh, you're right. It's a couch. Good call.
I know my furniture.
Do you know this old of furniture? Now you explore.
Oh. Oh. Okay, I found jump.
Jump. Oh, yay! Oh no, his arm unraveled. Well, it's unraveled. I don't know why he said that.
I don't know if I can go.
I think I know what happens when you run out. If you run out.
Well, this is delightful. Thistle and weeds.
Thistle and weeds? I don't know what thistle is.
Hold L2 to climb back up your yarn.
L2. Climb. Yeah, because the leftover yarn is just like a path, so you can get back home.
I'm going to go back and open this picture book. It seemed important.
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 Yeah, there it is. First.
Oh, I thought he fell into the couch. No.
Oh, there's nothing here.
Well, there used to be writing. It fell into water. That's
and all these photos are all messed up.
Yeah, because it fell into water. You know how paper makes that? When it falls into water?
There's nothing in the picture book.
No.
These photos are fine.
Yeah.
How do you know they fell into the water? Have you played this game? I've never played a game in my
No,
life.
I've seen paper fall into the water. And then I pick it up and then I go, oh, it's wet now. Alright. Maybe I'll just recolor it.
So what happens?
Dry it? Leave it alone or just throw it away?
Oh no. What happened to the other people? Now it's just her.
They moved away.
Oh wow. It's got dark fast.
Yeah.
Oh!
Aye!
What's his name? I name everything Reginald. I just don't feel like that's this character's name.
Bobby. Dobby.
Dobby?
The elf. The house elf.
I didn't like Dobby.
Why? He was so silly.
Was. Ah! Butterfly! Oh, it's new to life. It doesn't know what things are.
It's a butterfly.
This is delightful. Look at all this. Look at these flowers.
It's so pretty. Did I tell...
Oh, I'm gonna get that butterfly.
Just so you know, my favorite color is pink, so I love pink flowers. Oh, no!
I'm out
it's
of
in
yarn.
A knot! No, it's in a knot!
Hold R2 to throw a lasso. And left to pull. Ooh. Look how thinny I am.
It's so thin. I have to collect
yoink.
So, oh! Oh.
I have a limited amount of yarn. You'll jump higher and farther if you run. Well, how do I run? Oh.
Are you running? That's a fun
I think it's just moving fast.
Oh, there's a zoo of pretty sunflowers.
You'll never see me.
I can see you.
Oh, God.
You sound like Batman.
Hold circle to grab things, move the pot more left.
Move the pot.
Oh. Now, yep.
Yep.
Pull it. Oh, but see, what I have to do now. This is. Wait. Oh. I'm like, how do I get back up? The L2 button.
The L2 button.
Nope.
We gotta push it more. Climb.
Oh, God.
The only time
pretty
I've
flowers. Run, run!
Okay. The only time I have ever, climbed, like, a thin or thick rope.
What? Oh, ba 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 ba, ba ba ba, ba 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 ba. I'm a yarn man. What the heck's that? What is that?
Oh, that's the kid from the picture.
Oh, it's in me now.
It's a memory.
Oh, that's clever. Good job.
It's a memory.
Sometimes I don't know if you're gonna catch on to nuance. Surfaces that glitter like this can be climbed.
I've seen this type of video game.
Oh, I can't get by that tree. No. I like these types of games.
Yeah.
You know what one of these types of games is? Insane.
I have no idea. When I look at that picture, it makes me so confused.
It makes me confused.
The water tank makes me so confused.
You should play the game. Weird. Okay.
It just.
You
want to
watch what I learned while you were distracted?
Bam, 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 bam. What is that song from?
Press. It's a manager press. Press square to attach yarn, making a yarn bridge here. What do I do here? Move the left stick down and release the slingshot.
Slingshot!
Oh, I love it. Hello.
What do you think?
Goodbye.
What do you think it is? In the.
I'm gonna tie it here. Oh. I'm gonna tie it here.
The apple fell.
Yeah. Ow. Ah, apples.
Oh no, I stuck on his yarn.
Okay. Remember your lasso? RT to climb up using your left stick.
Whoa.
Oh.
I love that.
Oh, this is clever. Now it's vibrating.
Maybe it's because you're tying knots.
No, tie the knot.
Tie.
No.
No.
Okay. Ready? Ah. Whoop. Pull the left stick down and press X to jump down from certain platforms.
Beep.
Hold L2 to use the left stick to climb down safely on your yarn.
Ugh, it's kind of like Rapunzel's hair. I just had the weirdest imagination picture of Rapunzel trying to climb out of her castle by growing her hair as long as it can be, and then grabbing a really, really heavy thing that she can't even lift. She has to, like, lift it a tiny bit and then put it on her hair, and then cuts it off, cuts her hair off.
Hey, get out of here, Apple. No one wants you.
Hey, people don't like apples. If you like apples,
let us know in the comments below.
Let us know in the comments below. to grow more yarn?
Here we go. Do I want to bring this apple with me? What happens if I bring an apple with me?
Bring it with you. Don't go in the water.
Mm-hmm.
The yarn will get wet. And then you won't live.
Right.
You won't live to see the rest of the yarn.
See? You get the apples involved. Aha!
Oh no!
Get on the apples! Everyone knows apples float.
Really?
Bobbing for apples? Don't they float in bobbing for apples? You're a kid, you've played bobbing for apples.
No, I haven't. They don't play their games at birthdays anymore.
Why do you say anymore?
Because I've been to almost all of them. I've been to almost all of my friends' birthday parties, and they've never had bobbing for apples.
I ain't restarting a section. You take that advice, and you take it to someone else.
You take it up your butt.
Albert!
Ah!
Albert!
What type of bird is that?
I'd rather drown.
No, do not do that.
I think that was a magpie.
Ah.
This is a delightful.
Oh, I love the pretty pink towers.
Yay, stairs.
Yay.
How's my...
It's a barbecue.
How's my thin level? Am I skinny yet?
When you're skinny, you can see your bones.
Oh, delightful.
But see? Where can you get more yarn? You're running out of yarn.
Oh, boy. Go.
You're running out of yarn.
Oh, can't go any further.
Oh, no.
Someone open a window and give me yarn.
Oh,
what do I do?
Could you redo it?
What happens if I go down?
Maybe there's something.
Oh, there's yarn down here.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, I can't do it. Did it. Okay, now I'm good. So what happens if I go this way?
That was super sad. I just hung there.
Why did I go that long way? It doesn't make any sense. What's this? Yeah. Get out of here, thistles.
There's a button. There's a button, Daddy.
Yeah, what does the button do?
It gives you a knife. I think.
Interesting. So I guess I shouldn't go up there, because that'll take up more yarn. Yep. Oh, but look, more yarn.
And you get more yarn, baby.
Whee!
Oh, there's a tricycle.
Yeah. Trike? So where do I need a tricycle
for? Did you think
for?
It was going to run you over?
I did think it was going to run me over.
I was like, why are you talking to the trike? Going like, why are you talking to the trike? It's gonna run him over. That's why he thinks so.
Oh, why am I being silly? I'm like, oh, it needs to ram the gate and open it. Or, you know. Ah! Oh, lucky. In most games, that would have not done well for me. There we go. Clearly, clearly riding this bike all the way. Look at me go! Surfing!
Woohoo!
Surfing USA. Oh no. Smash my head on it.
But you got more yarn.
Sure did. What's going on down here now?
Anything?
A button. How do I get that button?
Climb the rocks.
I think I know how. Did I?
Yeah, baby. It's so cold on this couch. Because I haven't sat here in a long time.
Why are you telling me to go?
There's another one up there.
Like, I'm pretty sure I didn't need to spend all that yarn. I think that's gonna come back to bite me.
Is it another memory?
It is. It's a treehouse memory. Oh boy!
Ah, there's a box. This is a bee.
Dang it, bee! Why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta be like that? Dang it, Thistle! Get!
It's a porcupine.
Oh! But I bet when I get up there, yeah, it's gonna go down. Alright. I weigh less than this block. So I'm here. I jump. Yay! Go team! What happens if I go down here?
I don't know.
I thought there was going to be a secret.
I don't know.
That's not me. Come on, Yarny!
Yeah!
That's his name, by the way.
You're running out of... Oh, Yarny.
Yarny.
That's a good name.
Thank you. I thought of it myself.
If it's a boy, we can call him Yarny. If it's a girl, we can call him... Oh, it's a boy, we can call him Barney, but if it's a girl, we can call her Yarny.
What is the difference between what you said and what I said?
You said...
Oh. Oh, this is going to be tricky.
was wearing.
What the? Come on. We got this. Come on. Come on. We're almost there. Oh, we're so close. Why won't you do what I want? Okay. Here's what we're gonna do.
It's a game. I can't hear you.
Okay. It's a speed game.
I love you.
No.
I love you.
I love you too.
What is he doing?
Swinging.
Is he trying to run a marathon for swinging? I've never seen a marathon for swinging, so I'm very interested. And he's getting. He's also getting very skinny, so I'm worried.
Oh, come on.
Yep. Look onto the. Whip it! Whip it. Whip it. No, you don't have to go on the swing. You can just stay there and whip it. Like, take your yarn, and you saw that hook on the thing?
Yeah, but it's not glowing.
So, are you supposed to, like, get on it?
I'm gonna try something. I messed up. Apparently, when it's swinging, it does a whole thing.
It's a swing.
Does. Does a swing thing. Oh, hang on. Oh, that was a swing. Oh! Very dark all of a sudden. Done the stream.
All I wanted was just
to can't eat during the stream. We'll keep that in mind for the next time we stream. Okay, I got it. I made it worse.
I'm not playing the game, you are.
I guess I can just do this.
if you pass it, it doesn't glow. I know how the glow
I'm not used to these controls yet, so they're very confusing.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I can't.
So you do that. Tie off. Now we have a bridge. There we go.
Pails of tea? They spell tea. T-E.
Maybe the A. Ah!
Yay!
Ah!
Yay! You fell into a button! Hey, Dad, there's a button on the shovel!
I want that button.
Is it a rake? Is the button an ice cream cone?
I have that button. Yay, button!
Yay!
I got it.
I got it.
Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Hey!
It's a trophy!
Missing piece.
Is this a puzzle?
So we return it to the book.
Memory.
I bet the pictures are back. Thistle and weeds. How beautiful this was when it was new, and how beautiful it still is, even though time has made it different.
Can I look at the pictures and I can tell them? It's a little girl and a little boy going to a farm.
Oh, hang on.
And then they're playing in the front yard. I think it's the backyard, actually. The little boy is climbing a tree. They're building a tree house. She's doing something at the park. I've actually done one of those things before where you dig up the rocks and then you put it on the other side. He's on top of a swing.
It's a beautiful flower.
That is a very pretty flower. I love that. And then it's the girl on the swing that we were just on.
Oh, yeah.
And then there's a butterfly with a whole bunch of pink flowers, and then some pink flowers falling down and drooping. And then there's a greenhouse, and then the little girl planting or watering inside the greenhouse. Oh, we need more.
And look, this thing has a piece of a photo back. That was empty before. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
This is lovely.
Lovely. Can we read the pillow?
Yeah. It says, Lika Bomar Ursma Enklating. I think it's in a different language.
Maybe it's...
That or both of us are having a stroke at the same time. Cranberry?
Cranberry?
Oh, no. You know what? It's time for bed.
No!
So thanks for watching. If you liked this video, subscribe to Twitch and follow on YouTube. You can also find us on Patreon, where you can support us. And you can also find Nearly Competent on social media, just at Nearly Competent. So thank you guys so much for watching.
Have a good night, everybody.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.